A Hardin County man answers to charges in a deadly shooting outside the Walmart in Radcliff. Kendall Lincoln is charged with murder and robbery. Police say the 21-year-old admitted shooting Cornelius Troy Jr. 8 times in the parking lot late Monday night. According to arrest records, Lincoln also stole the victim's handgun and medication. He's being held on a $500,000 bond. He'll be back in court next week.